السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Dr. أشرف صلاح متولي. My project title is Conduction of an Accreditation Orientation Faculty Development Program in College of Medicine, University of Pisa, Saudi Arabia. My Accreditation Orientation Faculty Development Program journey passed through four stations: preparation, conduction, program evaluation, and interpretation of results, which were as follows. According to Level 1 Kirkpatrick evaluation, faculty development program was positively perceived by faculty members regarding satisfaction with the scientific content, organization, engagement through the FDP sessions and workshops, and enhancement of their knowledge and skills, with an agreement percentage of 77 to 94%. Also, accreditation orientation was positively perceived by employees regarding satisfaction with the scientific content, organization, and engagement, with an agreement percentage range of 80 to 100%. Additionally, accreditation orientation was positively perceived by students regarding satisfaction with the scientific content, organization, engagement, and awareness of the college journey toward institutional and programmatic accreditation, with an agreement percentage range of 76 to 95%. Lastly, regarding faculty members' achievement of accreditation tasks, three task implementations for 46 courses via three successive workshops for each were studied: CLO alignment and assessment, course reports, and course specs. CLO alignment and assessment were successfully implemented by 27 then 7 faculty members after the first, second, then the third faculty development program workshops, respectively. Also, course reports were perfectly accomplished by 28 faculty members after the first, second, then the third faculty development program workshops. Finally, course specifications were successfully implemented by 26, then 5 faculty members after the first, second, then the third FDP workshop. Conclusion and recommendations: faculty development program is critical not only for improving faculty practice in teaching, research, attitude, and in institutional services, but also for steady accreditation orientation by enhancing individual strengths and abilities to maintain an institutional quality environment even after getting accreditation. Accordingly, faculty development program and the accreditation process should be parallel continuous entities. Thank you.